service, please. Oh. No, there's no check. Can you put a shot of Prosecco though?
Yep.
Put that in here. Thanks, Chief. Do you want to take this first? Oh. Let's get the sham. Thank you. What are the mince sprigs? Mince sprigs. Yeah. That tastes amazing. I like it a lot, me. Right. True.
I already think I'm gonna have to go outside by any minute now.
Give it to whoever you want.
Give it to whoever I want.
Give it a try. It tastes amazing. It's like grape juice.
I'm going to go to the next one.
last time.
Yes. The alcoholic version. Of course I can. You got it. It's kind of like a made up strawberry milkshake, if that's okay. Yeah? It's £8 miscellaneous. Would you like this? It tastes like grapefruit. Jeez. Give it a try. I've just put a straw on, it's not been drank with. Mix will be great. Just for your own safety, it's just a load of juice at the bottom. Some milk cream in there. At the back. How did you know about it? Oh, you mean that? I have no idea. Yeah, I saw it on the spot. I wanted to get it. It was an idea. I didn't know whether it would go well. Did it taste nice? Oh, so you will enjoy a lot. What do you think? But does it taste nice?
It doesn't taste nasty.
It doesn't taste nasty?
It doesn't, no.
Okay, that's the most I can need.
Yeah, I'm the probably least critical person of a week. Look at
that. How did you know about the milkshake?
I didn't, the wife likes it. She's like, we've been to the place now for the milkshake, so we're just come back.
Oh, who would have known?
So we've been, I can't remember where we've been, we just had days out until Starsky went to one
time, that was me that made that up. I didn't know you, yeah. I didn't think you made it that far. That's cool. Yeah. I'm going to ask the wife how she knew about that.
No, we've had it in other bars.
Oh, at other bars. Oh, okay, that makes sense. All right. Oh, that's a disappointment then. Where's the agave? Oh, never mind.
She'll
not sit and have a room
and
crumble, yet she'll sit and have a big apple. Thank you very much. Oh, you're most welcome.
There you go.
One thing I can say is mine will be better than most. It's gonna sink in. Oh.
No, it might just hold it.
Oh, I'm not making it any easier. And there you go, my lady.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I told you.
I'll be on your boat.
You can start taking the drinks if you want. Service, please. Okay. Hold the side.
Pick it up.
What? You were doing this instead of picking it up, was that what you're doing? Yeah. Nah, I would have shown it to you, but don't worry. I would not do that to you. That's okay, it's okay. Don't know what the hell I'm doing. No. I gotta keep the struggles there as well, you know. The highs and the lows. The highs and the lows. That's a whole load of lows, you know. Been popping bottles for a good year. And I still don't know how to do it. Living life on difficulty mode. Very generous to someone. Excuse me, but, yes. You want me to do it? You want me to do it?
Do you want me to do it?
No, it's okay. Thank you. We're running out of creme de cacao. We're running out of creme de cacao.
Yeah, what's it in? What do we use it?
Oh, milkshakes.
So it's in your cocktail?
Yeah.
So it's not on the actual menu?
True. But we do still need the creme de cacao in general, don't we?
I know, it's not really just
the office. Oh, okay, who do I talk to if I wanted this creme de cacao? What do we use pears for?
What?
What do we use pears for now?
Definitely
pear. Oh, okay.
Nothing.
Yeah, there's that.
They just came in on my food delivery, so...
Legend, thank you. Which one? Oh, okay, okay. Mm-hmm.